Hi guys, what's up and welcome to Megabytes. Today is another reaction day, but reacting to your comments, which have been quite a few and all haven't been that great. So I'm going to react to your comments on American Reacts to Indian Food, the first video that me and that Sebastian and I shot. It's a little selfish to put your name first.
Pani puri.
Chana jor garam.
Vada pav.
Vada pav.
Cheers.
America says that shit was spicy. Wow.
Sebastian unfortunately could not be here to react with me because he has been deported and is on his flight way back to his country where he came from. First one we have Priyanka Agarwal, who says, thank God these are being tasted in India with an Indian. They won't eat the wrong kind in the wrong way. Yes, Priyanka, you're right. And we are grateful for you. And 58 other people who have liked her comment are grateful to you as well. Utsav Man 47 has said, finally an Indian food reaction video with an Indian guide. There are so many videos where the foreigners have no idea what they're doing. That is true. Usually foreigners anyway don't have an idea what they're doing in this country. Now the next comment has sparked a lot of debate, which is by Lame Kitten. So Lame Kitten has said, you don't insult Hajmolas in front of me. Lol, JK. Guys, let me clarify something that a lot of you have written in this. We love Hajmola and nobody insulted Hajmola. And some of you have written that... That is actually funny. Somebody replied to Lame Kitten saying most of them don't like Hajmola, to which Lame Kitten said they like diabetes, which is pretty funny. But see, the thing is about Hajmola, guys, is that we like it so much that we don't think it's necessary to eat it after the meal. Moving on. No one can say no to Indian dessert. Yes. Dude, Thumbs Up is owned by Coca-Cola. Paggy, we know. It's written on the bottle. I thought you eat spicy food, then sweets and candies. Irfan Kalai. Lol hashtag. I think you can eat whatever you want whenever you want. There is no rule. Irfan. Okay? I'm joking. Okay, this is my favorite. Rajiv Bhagga. I am so tired of Indian people having to use Americans to justify our culture and roots. The presenter is a chamcha. I'm sick of this stuff. We are such an amazing progressive community. Who cares what a Z-list Western celebrity thinks? First of all, Rajiv, thank you that you called Sebastian a Z-list celebrity. Thank you for giving him that status. And secondly, thank you for calling me a chamcha. And yeah, we are a progressive country. I have not denying that. But nobody's here being anybody's chamcha, Rajiv. So please get that straight. We are doing this for fun. And as you all know, a video is edited. A video that is shot over 20 minutes is edited to 6 minutes. So you don't even know half of it. Okay, Rajiv. Oh, another one. A personal favorite. You are such an idiot. An idiot hota hai waise toh, but anyway. You are such an idiot. You don't even know how Indian food to be served and how to eat. Example. Hajmola is to be eaten after the meal, not. Abhe yaar, I will eat Hajmola whenever I want to. Digish Patel. Then somebody else wrote something which I don't want to talk because it's got offensive language and we cannot use offensive language on this show. Okay. All Things Good has said, in the end, he should provide him with ice cubes to use the next morning in the toilet. Actually, he handled it pretty well. He's been to India before, but maybe ice cubes would have helped him. I don't know. I'm not going to the toilet in the morning with him to find out what happens. Then Ranjita Kumari has said, 392 subscribe it. Hi, I am your new subscriber. Hi, Ranjita. Thank you for subscribing. Sharwari NG said, the guide is not that good. Why are you giving him chili when they don't eat spicy food? Arey Sharwari, tumhe kya ho raha hai yaar? Wo kha raha hai to. Main uske muh mein nahi thoos raha hu yaar. He's eating it out of his own free will. And Sharwari is reacting to Indian food. Indian food mein spicy to hai hi hai yaar. Kya baat kar rahi ho Sharwari? Had hai yaar Sharwari. Reema Thakur says, that guy looks like Frankie from Kalona. Reema, that's a bit racist. Shazam Z has said, white t-shirt wala ladka too much show off kar raha hai, irritating. So, band kar de bhai video, kyun dekha? Eliza is saying, you never give green chilies to foreigners. Why? Now, this is one of my personal favorites. Divya Dev has said, the host is really irritating. Pure wit ko bakwas bana diya. Who has jalebi for breakfast? And cows eat jalebis and all this? Seriously? Jalebis are eaten for breakfast by Gujaratis, by people in Uttar Pradesh, and a lot of people all across the country. Because you, Divya Dev, do not decide what people eat for breakfast. And about the cows eating jalebi and all, if you don't get humor, Divya Dev, then this, my friend, is not the channel for you, Divya Dev. Then Saidatul has written, please try Malaysian food. I will. Hishab Divya, who's written, who eat jalebi and milk in breakfast? WTF. Well, the Gujaratis do. One of our crew members is Gujarati. Do you eat jalebis and milk for breakfast? Loudly.
Yes.
There you go. Thank you. And that is all that we have from American Reacts to Indian Food. There's another video which is gaining a lot of traction. A lot of comments are coming in. But we will somehow get Sebastian to come in on that video. But so far, this is what it has been. And we are very grateful for you to comment. I don't want to be nice anymore. Thanks a lot for commenting. I'm tired, I'm exhausted, and I'm getting the hell out of here. See you.